Create a new layer and name it Outline. Hide the Guidelines layer and change the opacity of the Sketch layer to about 50%. Making sure you have reselected the Outline layer, use the Create and Edit Paths tool to draw the cartoon using the sketch as a guide. Just as in the Guidelines tutorial, click where you want the Bezier curve to start and end. Then grab the line you created and pull it until you get the desired result using your sketch as a guide. Create the clean-looking curves by using the Stroke Path option. Make sure to turn anti-aliasing off at this point and make sure the lines are the width you'd like them to be in the final drawing. 2 pixels is good. As you become more practiced with these curves, you can create them using more than just a start and an end point. Here is an example of a three-point curve. Firstly, create the 3 points. Now, using the open boxes that appear at each of the 3 points, adjust the line so that it looks similar to the sketch, or at least how the final outline should look. Save your work often. Control S is the keyboard shortcut to save. In the next tutorial, 2 alternate methods of creating closed paths for the eyes and nose in this cartoon are explained.